Amen. Dave East has dropped. I fuck with Dave. Honestly. For a long time, I've been rocking with Dave. My favorite song. Let me know your favorite song, actually. What is y'all favorite Dave East song? Mine is probably Keisha, Numb, or... would I say Found a Way? Ah, wait. The song, actually, nah. Scratch all that. My favorite song is his verse with that Joel Santana. Yeah. That Joel Santana song, I think it's like Time Ticking. When that play, when I tell you, that was probably my favorite verse. That, and I'll probably say Keisha, probably my favorite verse from him as well. He got a lot of good ones. It was written was fire. He got some heat. Bless you, got in this song called Gangsta. Cares what y'all going to know. Hope you do a stack your own for disappointing at the gas and you feel me. Shut up. Scoot to the side. Pop that like. Let's hop in that. She ain't talking about. Put my social media alert across all socials. Hop into it.
Incredible, nigga. Boulder.
Wait, what did you say? Black.
Incredible, nigga.
I'm be honest. Whenever I see Incredible in the beginning, bro, I think of, it's incredible. I think that nigga Nick Cannon, bro. Ain't no way he said incredible. He.
Boulder. Black work. Niggas starting to panic because we ain't got worse. On the way, talking all that fighting. Around my weight, you gonna get shot first. Mock neck, cardigan, properly. Hide this match, bro. Me. Smokers dancing in the rain. Ain't gotta ask if you got served. Got levers and I got furs. Sunday morning, I ain't got church. Rain.
I was finna. Nah, I ain't gonna do it.
Gotta ask if you got sir.
But okay, we got one of these songs. This is just like a listen, he either finna school you with a, you know what I'm saying, a streetway, or he finna just talk his shit in like a, nah, I don't think of like a hood education type song. I'm saying he tell you how it is type of song.
Got levers and I got furs. Sunday morning I ain't got church. Drew mine on a Friday. Staff of law, niggas die worse. Mommy trying to act high class with a fake Birkin, that's a hot purse. Hot. Don't get your head tapped for a little feature money, just a hot verse. Got me a little shooter, nigga used to live in Dallas, but he not dirt.
Bro, he's like sponsored or some shit by the glasses brand. I hate glasses, but the glasses that he like sponsored by, whatever, is fire. Or endorsed by. I don't know if it's like his shit. Like, I know this right here is him. Cool. But then he like some other like brands that he be rocking and sport and like all that other shit like that. I don't even remember, but it's like a brand like a fat ass hoodie. I'd be like, dog, these are all fire, but I don't know if it's just him endorsing like an ambassador type of thing or it's actually his shit. So I'm gonna be like, you feel me?
Strip club in the trap house. Had an uncle used to make the pot twerk. The biggest niggas always drop first. Was a hot boy, but I'm not turned. Probably fuck with my eyes first. If I hit it raw, took the guy first. Everybody talking powder, I can't even front. Niggas want.
You better talk to him first, nigga. That's a lot of. Yo, you giving. Hey. Scary. As a man hitting it raw, you giving a girl a lot of opportunity for one. And that's a lot of risk for two. You feel me? You feel me? Don't end up, hey, you gonna end up looking like PJ Washington. You feel me? Hey, I fuck with him, but we all know when you get a nigga that make dumb decisions, all I do is look at the man and be like, this nigga's stupid. This nigga's stupid.
When it's all first, never nothing but a hard verse. In the hood, it feel like we all cursed. This is for my cousin B and all of my other niggas on that yard work. Scamming niggas in the field, I feel your pain, hoping that them cards work. Everything that I ever learned, I was taught to do it like a gangster. Do it like broad day with a mask on. Walk upon them like a stranger. You don't understand, I really get.
I was taught to do it like a. Listen, as a. You ever. Okay. Growing up with like around like. I always kicked it with older niggas, you feel me? Like I was young, kindergarten, all that, first grade, all this. From beginning of time of remembrance, I was around grown niggas, right? You ever been young and getting taught to do certain stuff or this? Hey, do this. like this. Don't do it like that. Do it like this. Hey, no, don't do it. They tell you to do certain shit to carry yourself a certain way, to move certain. And as a kid, you don't know why. You like, hey, bro, like, move around. So I'm doing. You feel me? Like, you don't really understand it. You just okay, or you just like. And then you get older and you realize things and you like notice things and like you like, oh shit. So this is why those moments, when those moments hit, bro, I don't know, those are like some like, you feel like you just evolved into a whole new Pokemon or some shit. Like you just like, oh, okay, I get you. I remember when, yeah.
So your life is in danger. Cops take you out to blow. Nigga live a whole life full of anger. Everything that I ever learned, I was taught to do it like a gangster. Everything that I ever learned, I was taught to do it like a gangster. Everything that I ever learned, I was taught to do it like a gangster. Broad day with a mask on. Woke up on him like a stranger. This dope, I gotta get the black rich. Ain't some fool with you.
So this is. Never mind. I see the logo on the door. I'm about to blow away. So this is actually his story. Like, this is his study. But with this fucking logo right there, it better be.
Some chopsticks. Never took advice or ever paid attention to a nigga who ain't got shit. Never. Everybody looking at me, all eyes on me. I been all on some lock shit. Money power and I got respect. Look at D-Boy on some lock shit. D-Boy. Pistol break it out the box quick. I got off link, I don't watch it. Nah. Nigga got his whole family clip for like 5 bricks. That's some wild shit. Wild. Cartel niggas move down.
And the crazy thing is, bro, that's not even surprising nowadays. For 5 bricks, you feel, people do a whole lot, you know what I'm saying? Hey, people, less than that, people are probably be like, hey, yeah, fuck. Shit, some people do it for free or off an assumption. Fuck.
Different. I can never mop up out and put my daughter on my album cover. When she go to school, got my child lit. Kyrie, think a shooter. Every day I wake up, we were walking clubs with like 5 sticks. Older. You already knew that you were surrounded by gangsters, so don't be surprised, bitch. Dog. Run them cars and the prize flips. Got a side bitch, she a side six. Flip fatter than a tie stick. I be jumping in it like a mosh pit. Fame hit it, made my mind switch. In another life, I be John Wick. John Wick. Bullets hit him in his back, made his spine shift. Guarantee his mom sick. Napa Valley with a bad bitch. Moscato tasting on a wine trip. NYPD try to search shit. They ain't fine shit,
y'all cannot tell me he ain't just going, flowing, doing this thing. Just talking and study.
Thing that I ever learned, I was taught to do it like a gangster. Broad day with a mask on, woke up on him like a stranger. You don't understand, I really get until your life is in danger. Cops take you out your glow, nigga live a whole life full of anger. Everything that I ever learned, broad day with a mask on, woke up on him like a stranger.
Hey, yo, I need to know, that's like his story. I need to peep, what's up? For sure, for sure. Oh, of course, like I said, of course it's his story, but, bruh. They be still doing this study, I'm telling you. And I'm not even surprised. I think with Dave East, he got the bar to just like, bro, real recognize, real, you feel me? The person is about that. You gonna recognize, you can understand it. A person can say so much stuff. Like, I don't care how many times he read the dictionary, bro, and put it into words, I probably wouldn't feel that artist. But then I go and listen to Dave East and be like, that's a real nigga right there, you feel me? Hey, I don't know, bruh. I don't know. Like, I was gonna say it could be biased, but it's a reason to fuck them for a reason, you feel me? I've been like, yeah. I'm about here though. Dave East. I'm about to check out what he promoting this video. Like I said, I be seeing so many like advertisements with Dave East on it. So many like I said, I don't know if it's like brand ambassador type of shit, or like just sponsor, or is it actually his shit. But he'd be like, buy it. You really don't be knowing for real. But it'd be like so much shit. But yeah, I want to cop this. I'm a pirate though. Then talking your head off. Fuck with the kid. Follow my social medias all across everything. I'm a pirate here. Put me onto some other songs, artists, whatever. Peace.